All right, guys, we got a new Diablo thick metal amped carbide blade here. We're gonna cut some 2-inch cast iron and see how it does.